Hello, this is Mad Cat Z of Random Cat Gaming, and we are back again today with BioShock. This is my 24-hour gaming marathon for Extra Life in order to raise money for children's hospitals. If you can feel so kind as to donate, or actually, would you kindly please donate below? Ha ha ha. I've already played BioShock all the way through once, and I am just replaying it because I never played it on PC. So, here we are on PC, and we got my little drunk drone security bot over there. And we're just about at the emergency access. So, we're about to start going through the medical pavilion. Kind of a little bit disturbing. I'm about to go through the medical pavilion while trying to raise money for children's hospitals, since even kids find hospitals very terrifying, and I'm about to go through the medical wing of this of Rapture, which is pretty creepy and terrifying. So let us get this show on the road. As a heads up, I am noticing that I am getting more and more susceptible to motion sickness. I get motion sickness very easily from games where I have the ability to do stuff like this. So we shall see if I will be doing a BioShock for a third hour later today or not. May or may not. I know what I'm doing. Or I don't. So, we shall see if I am able to continue doing this. Ah, there's the button. Pretty sure he ain't, so because this is the world of Rapture. All right, machine gun. So we got pipe. All right, let's do this. And if my memory serves me correctly, they'll be coming in right through here.
You wouldn't dare. You wouldn't dare.
I am doing pretty poor on health, because I don't know what I'm doing half the time. But I've got plenty of ammo now. Of course, I don't have any. I have plenty of ammo for this, not necessarily for my machine gun, but we should be getting more ammo later. Guns up there? Probably not. If they had any. Did they have guns or no? Nope, just thugs. Thugs. With drills. They had drills. Ugh. purchase some items since I actually hacked this thing. I don't have a shotgun yet. And I kind of don't want to buy ammo, but I don't really have to. Want to hear the diary, please. Thank you.
Dr. Steinman said he'd release me today. Ryan didn't come to see me since the New Year's attack, not once. But Dr. Steinman was very attentive. He told me that once the scar tissue was gone, he was gonna fix me right up, make me prettier than any girl I've ever seen. He's sweet, all right. And so interested in my case.
Unfortunately, I think he was interested in your case for the wrong reasons. I thought I killed more of these guys. Guess not. Oh well. Oh, this looks lovely. I hear creepy humming. And there is a little sister entrant. Uh-oh, ghost. I hear a splicer. I'm guessing it's through that door there.
You keep an eye peeled for Steinman. But that bastard set up shop in the surgery wing. You want to find him? Just follow the blood.
Okay. Beyond all. Do no harm. Well, I think you've passed that line a long time
ago. Do you hear me?
Go. We will take care of the splicers so that they're not interrupting the diary. Whoa! Turret! Attack this pup. Whoops. All right. Think. Alright, I just need two straight pieces. There we go. Bam! Turret on my side! I guess it took care of him. Whoa! There's another turret! Alright, attack this thing! We just need a straight bar like that, and we are good to go. My turret! See, the benefit of having turrets is that they save me from having to use my own ammo. Come on out.
You call that tenderloin? If you serve that in any respectable hotel in New York, they'd laugh you out of town.
Okay, I think we are good. Alright, let's listen to the tape.
Adam presents new problems for the profession. As your tools improved, so do your standards. There was a time I was happy enough to take off a wart or two. Turn a real circus freak into something you can show in the daylight, but that was then, when we took what we got. But with Adam, the flesh becomes clay. What excuse do we have not to sculpt and sculpt and sculpt until the job is done?
Well, I hear another splicer. It's just, we're gonna have to just deal with it.
On the surface, the parasite expects the doctor to heal them for free, the farmer to feed them out of charity. How little they differ from the pervert who prowls the streets looking for a victim he can ravish for his grotesque amusement.
See no one.
Fails me, but my imagination.
Duck walk. Okay, got special ammo. So I got pistol rounds, now I've got armor piercing rounds. Perfect. Too bad I don't got anyone with armor piercing armor yet.
Oh, he's terribly funny, but his wife has put on so much weight.
I wish I knew where they were. Duck crawl over here? Anything
else? Welcome.
It has been brought to my attention that some citizens have discovered ways to hack the vending machines. Should not need to remind each and every citizen of Rapture that free enterprise is the foundation upon which our society has been established. Parasites will be punished.
Okay. Hello, I am a person.
Bienvenido al amor, amigo.
Whatever you say. I have one machine gun around. Okay, there really ain't anything here for me to buy yet, and I'm really hesitant to buy stuff. Especially after my incident. In Dead Space, where I, like, have no money, and I need all of the equipment. Oh, hello there! I really should not waste money. Or bullets. Okay, is that everybody? I hear another splicer, but where? Waddle, waddle, waddle. Waddle, waddle, waddle.
Simon, I know medical pavilion is your matter, but you might want to cogitate on this. Ocean water is colder than a witch's tip. You don't heat the pipes freeze. Pipes freeze, pipes burst, then Rapture leaks. Now, I realize you're a posh sort of geezer, and frankly, I don't give a toss if you piss or go fishing. But once Rapture starts leaking, the old girl's never gonna stop. And then I'll be sure to tell Ryan he's got you to thank.
Oh, I just... The security cameras! Oh, and there's a health pop-up. I'm a parasite because I like to hack all of the things. And that just reduced this from $10.
Me,
right. Not worth hacking those. It's better to just bat them with a wrench. I really hate how I hear a splicer, and I can't find that splicer. Alright, let's go to Eternal Flame because we have to-
Parasite has his eye on Rapture. Keep your eye on the-
Honey?
Die, you hack!
Alright, now that we've gotten rid of her. Alright, time to beat this with a wrench. And my free health kit. Alright. Let's go in here. Please. Whoa. Oh, dearie dear. Hopefully I don't have to go back and like collect everything. Oh my god, am I all the way back here again? I hope I don't have to go back all the way through that.
The finest? The finest. Hardly.
Oh my god. I hope I don't. Okay, it doesn't look like I have to go through this again. It just so happens a splicer respawned. Leave it to me to screw things up. Now hopefully things aren't too... Okay, I don't have to re-pick up the, health kits, thankfully. Or the... Actually... Alright. See, I know how to deal with those, I just don't have the plasmid for it. Because they're relatively easy to dispatch. You just throw their grenades back at them. Okay, good to know that the game does not completely, like, screw you over. Coffee. All of the coffee.
When Picasso became bored of painting people, he started representing them as cubes and other abstract forms. The world called him a genius. I've spent my entire surgical career creating the same tired shapes over and over again. The upturned nose, the cleft
Okay, we'll wait for that to turn. Alright, that's one camera taken care of. Where is the other one? I don't know where the other one is. I hear it, though. Oh, there it is. With Hacker's Delight, your body converts the altered current form a hacked machine into a powerful healing agent. Hack and heal. Kind of getting low on the bullets.
The parasite wanders the halls. We rebuild our city in the doubt and the pride spoil our home. 1,000 atom for the man or woman who pins its wings.
Well, time to use incinerate. Placements by a rising
light
up
foes to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spread.
Yes, it does, because that's what I'm going to do. Burn, baby, burn. So far, this is actually keeping me relatively stocked with the ammos and disease. I guess mainly due to the fact that I'm very careful about searching everything. Alright, now that we got the incinerate. Let's miss the electric buckshot. Don't have a lot of ammo left, fortunately. don't think we need to go in there yet, but we'll get rid of it. I'm out of ammo. Okay, well, at least he burned. Hi. Let's do a buyout. Because I need to buy a lot of stuff. Alright, I got pistol rounds for days. Automatic hack tool, good. This does not help my motion sickness problems. Chips. Coffee helps, though. I still think I'm going the wrong way than what they want me to. I've been through this. Okay, this is where I get my shotgun. Get the shotgun. Oh yeah. All right, scripted event.
Don't you disrespect me.
Can you hurry up and reload? Well, good thing I had an extra health kit. Just sitting there waiting for me to pick it up because I'm such a freaking bad aim. Anyway, back to a weapon that doesn't have as precious of ammo. Waste a health pack so I can pick up a fresh one. Alright, I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. Alright. I am so not in the right place. Get the key from Steinman. I am all the way at Dandy Dental. Alright. We'll go get the key from Steinman.
Andrew Ryan asks you a simple question. Are you a man or a slave?
I am awesome, if that's what you want. And now that I got a shotgun, this should be very interesting. Hello, Big Daddy.
The men all complain about their virility. I can be soft and sometimes.
Aesthetics are a moral imperative.
Why do we have two eyes? Is there some law that says we must? Tomorrow is today.
Not finished!
Telekinesis plasmid, here we come. I really should stop wasting ammo. I mean, I got...
Yes? How dare you!
Gotta get myself some more ammo up. Alright, I had the right idea. I was going down here. I should get the telekinesis plasmid and Dandy Dental. Which, this is also where you get your shotgun. Let's do a quick save. For the moment. Okay, what else?
At the German prison camp, they put me to work on genetic experiments on other prisoners. They call me Das Wunderkind, the Wonder Child. Germans. All they can talk about is blue eyes and the shape of forehead. All I care about is, why is this one born strong and that one weak? This one smart, that one stupid. All that killing. You think the Germans could have been interested in something useful?
Reminds me, we have a dentist appointment coming up. Oh dear, I hope it's not like Dandy Dental. Let's just use the auto hack. And I can't even take the med kit. Sounds like somebody's had a lot of laughing gas. The best in life are free. Crud, I did not want that whiskey.
Honey,
I shut that off.
To
potato chips.
You know,
toaster. There's a the toaster. Alright, telekinesis plasmid.
And the stars.
Clinical trial lot 23, Dr. Su Chong, client Fonte Futuristics. Work on telekinesis plasmid proceeding well. Lifting objects at distance presents no problem. Moving objects through space, no problem. Cannot stop speeding bullet, but can catch and throw a faster moving object. Problem not with plasmid, problem with reaction time.
I am not surprised. Alright. Well, guess we're gonna have to go with, I've already used Incinerate where I needed to. Alright, I believe we are good. But for now, let's switch back to Electro Ball. Because that was gonna happen. Hold on, gotta get the right weapon. Anyone else? It really stinks that I can't take this med kit. I wanna take this med kit! Well, I'll go out and hurt myself, probably. Actually, now is probably a good time to save because I am almost out of time for this episode. So I guess we'll have to wait to go after Dr. Steinman until the next time I am playing this game, whether that be today or another time. Because this game does make me a little bit on the motion sickness side. And as I progressively get more and more tired throughout this 24-hour marathon, the easier and easier it is for me to get motion sickness. So I hope you guys have enjoyed me playing Bioshock, and please remember to donate below to Extra Life. It's the reason I am currently doing a 24-hour marathon in order to help children's hospitals. So if you could spare a dollar or whatever, that would be awesome. This is Mad Cat Z of Random Cat Gaming, signing off for the moment.